This is puppy girl number one. Her face looks a little bit like the boy's, and it's got different colors in it, like right around here. And she's got a little teeny, couple of little teeny white hairs on her chest, which you may or may not be able to see. Anyhow, she's got some black on her paws, and she's doing pretty well.